Is it possible to get rich using Unity and ChatGPT to create a game? Let's find out. And the only payment in this development journey will be the purchase of a ChatGPT Plus subscription to use the most advanced large language model that called O3. OpenAI, please call up. To exclude any deviations based on the chat history, I deleted all the chats and also cleared the ChatGPT memory. And that's all. Let's have a chat. Hi, ChatGPT. Let's chat laconically.
Certainly. Topic?
I'm Andrei Sirota, professional Unity developer and founder of Macaca Games.
Nice to meet you, Andrei. How can I help today?
I want to make a new game with your help.
Genre, platform, core mechanic, target audience, deadline.
The main goal of the game for me is to get rich.
Platform, monetization model, budget, risk tolerance.
Okay, I need to make an experiment with it and eliminate the human factor. So you need to decide what exactly we develop, providing the only variant for me that is more suitable to my goal.
Chosen concept, Pocket Park Tycoon AR. Hybrid casual idle theme park builder for iOS and Android, built in Unity AR Foundation.
Okay, ChatGPT learned my experience based on Macaca Games website, and this is the first deviation. But let's visualize it using ChatGPT at first and then Sora, just for example. I need a correction. You don't need to consider my previous experience like AR and so on, okay? Let's start from scratch with the idea at first. Don't provide me all the information at once, let's focus on laconic answers.
Concept. Dungeon Survivors. Mobile bullet heaven auto shooter. Survivor-like, with roguelite runs and an idle merge camp meta.
So, this is an image visualization. And here is video example, and video quality is quite good. But before we continue, I have to ask the chat one important thing. ChatGPT, what do I need to tell my viewers to make this video more effective?
Like, subscribe. Leave a comment and explore the Unity assets below.
Well, you've heard everything. Now let's continue. You provide extra information. I want to stay laconic, okay? Monetization is the separate question. Let's focus only on the game idea for now. I think the idea is too difficult to implement it fast. I need a very simple mechanics that will be as unique as possible. Possibly it means mixing several existing mechanics at once.
Concept. Bounce 2048. Flick numbered balls into a boxed arena. Identical numbers that collide merge, 22, while continuing to ricochet, creating chain reaction scores.
Is that for real? Wait, do you mean 2D or 3D?
3D.
Oh man, how this is possible? You excluded my previous experience, right?
Yes.
It's interesting because I developed a Unity asset for Trovin, aka Trovin systems that call throw control, okay?
Coincidence. Flick force is a plane swipe vector, rigidbody.addForce, no reliance on throw control.
Okay, you know what? I just believe you, even if it's just another deviation. And this is an image visualization and then video created in Sora, but using exactly the same image and modified game description as prompt. It's enough for understanding the game, but Throw Control uses exactly this method called addForce. Doesn't matter, let's start with it, because I played many 2048 variations, but I didn't see your concept implemented. It sounds pretty simple, and based on what I have, and fits in the next limitation. I don't plan to buy any new assets, okay? So I need to use what I have for now.
Good, no new buys needed. Use one, throw control swipe to force. 2. Unity Rigid Bodies plus Colliders, Bounce and Merge. 3. Text Mesh Pro labels on the balls. 4. Built-in UI and URP. Step 1. Gray Box Arena, Spawn Balls, Write Merge on Collision Script. Ready?
Okay, let's define a target platform. I don't plan to buy any new device for testing, so I have a MacBook with M2 chip, iPhone 15, and Samsung Galaxy A71. I also have Google Chrome, that is suitable to test for WebGL or WebGPU, that was added in new Unity 6.1, okay?
Mobile, portrait, iOS plus Android, test on your iPhone 15 and Galaxy A71. Optional WebGL build for share links later.
Okay, look, iOS, Android, WebGL are three platforms that triple testing and publishing time. I need to focus on the only platform to make a game as fast as possible.
Android, quickest build phone loop, direct APK sideload, one-time $25 play fee.
On the other side, I want to earn the maximum profit with minimum effort.
Higher RPU eCPM, single device testing, $99 fee recoups fast.
What is the latest date of knowledge in your database? I'm asking because Unity 6 introduces official WebGL support for mobile devices, and maybe you don't have that information?
Training data goes through June 2024. I can pull newer facts via live search.
So, Unity 6 was released in October, and I will try to ask directly about web platform. Look, I don't want to hire a marketer and spend money on any ads. The only marketing will be next. I will create YouTube videos for this game building journey that will be called kinda Getting Rich with Unity and ChatGPT, Lazy Game Dev. So iOS and Android is limited to one part of users based on that type of marketing, okay? Can we create a web-based game at first to reach the maximum number of users and get the maximum profit?
Yes, start with a Unity WebGL build. Playable in browser from any YouTube link, widest friction-free reach. Portals like Crazy Games Pokey give you instant distribution. Standard deal is 60% ad rev share after costs. eCPM is modest. You'll need volume, tens of thousands daily plays. One click later port to Android if metrics justify it.
Do I need to build mobile first or desktop first game for web platform?
Mobile first portrait. Touch input maps cleanly to mouse clicks. Scale up to desktop with simple responsiveness.
What of the website platform I need to use for distribution?
Crazy Games, fastest submission to launch, 60% ad revenue share, 30 MAU.
Does that name of the game exist, or can I use it?
Taken, Bounce 2048 is already live on the iOS App Store. Pick a new title, e.g. Ricochet 2048 or Merge Bounce.
Here, I want to know that I have tested different ChatGPT responses about the name for uniqueness, and ChatGPT may be wrong. That is, it can say that the name is unique, but if you Google it a bit, you can find it. Deep research button can help in such situations, and then it will take up to 15 minutes according to my tests. But you will get a more verified answer. So let's stay with Ricochet 2048, okay? And I'm also interested in your opinion in the comments.
Like, subscribe. Leave a comment and explore the Unity assets below.